It's supposed to be my wife and I cooking, but my grandson and I decide to do it. Welcome back to my channel, guys. Tonight I'll be making 2 ribeye steaks. One for me, one for my wife. It's our anniversary today, so let's get cooking. Alright, so add some complete seasoning. Okay. Some black pepper. Salt. And some Italian seasoning. Okay. So we're gonna press that in. We don't wanna rub it, we're just gonna press it in, okay? Same thing with the other one. Yeah, okay. There we go. Get that baby there. All right. Alright, same seasoning again. Some Italian seasoning. Okay. Some salt. How salt makes everything good. Or tastes good. Some complete seasoning. And some black pepper. All right. And then press that in. All right, there we go. Okay, let's put this away. All right, guys, so let's slice some butter up. And we're gonna, it's unsalted butter, by the way, because I'm gonna put a little bit of ranch seasoning in here. So let's get some butter. Okay. I like butter. Can you tell? So I'm gonna add some of this right here. Just a little bit. Okay. And then we're gonna mash it. Mash it up. Right. Right. making some mashed potatoes. Okay, thank you. All right, so I'm going to cover that up and get the steak cooking now. So I think this is kind of hot. Let's melt a little butter on there. Okay guys, so don't come at me for the way I do my steak. Everyone does it differently. All right, so. Now I'm going to cook this on medium high heat, okay? So let's get the first one on there. Hear that? Yep. Second one, okay. So, leave that for 5 to 7 minutes, okay? And we're gonna flip it afterwards. Again guys, so this is I'm making a anniversary dinner for my wife and I. It's our 24th anniversary. Okay. So loves steak. She doesn't mind. She loves having steak too. So again, we'll leave this about 5 to 7 minutes on one side. She wants hers well done. Me, I gotta have mine medium rare. So mine is not gonna be taking as long as hers does. All right. Okay, so I'm gonna add some butter on top of each of them so we can cook them there, get that flavor. All right. Put some garlic in it. Okay. Yeah. And some fresh rosemary. I got these out the garden outside. Put a little bit of olive oil inside here. These up. I'm going to turn the heat down to medium, guys. Okay. Watch this baby cook. Look at that. So I'm gonna leave this to cook about another 2 minutes and we're all done. We're gonna serve that with mashed potatoes and a salad. All right. All right, guys. So it's time to turn these off. Okay. Get off of this garlic here. So I'm gonna turn this off now, guys. Yep, so these are ready. So it's time to take them off the heat. And start plating up. Okay, so I'm gonna use that and grill some onions. Okay, here we go. All plate up, my anniversary dinner for my wife and I. So our 24th anniversary. Look at that. All right, guys. So if you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.